I'm the one with the plugs. I'm the one who got homies that be. I'm the one on the back street with the fat. Better run like athletes.
Hey, what up? This YG 400. Welcome to my Young Hollywood Backstage Diary. It's going down right now with my nonprofit organization, 400 Waze. We at the Lakewood Mall. Yeah. Like, I've always been doing stuff for the people. Like, I do stuff for my homies. I help my family and my mama. When I was growing up, when we was young, you feel me, she had a daycare, so she used to watch kids and all that. So she liked doing that type of stuff. When my success started taking off, it was like, all right, we about to take this to the next level. And that's when I came up with this, like, event. I thought of this event, like, bringing kids to the mall and giving them money and let them shop, because there'll be a lot of celebrities or successful people that, you feel me, they give back, you feel me, they do stuff for the community, but you feel me, they're like, pass out gifts, or they'll go up there and talk to them. You feel me? That's cool, that's regular. I want it to be different. I want to take the kids. You feel me? We gonna go out and I'm gonna be with y'all. And we gonna give y'all these cards and y'all gonna spend y'all money on what y'all wanna spend it on while I'm here with y'all. Like my moms, my aunties, everybody is here right now. They've been supporting me, you feel me, through the ups and the downs. So to be able to have an organization and we giving back to people that really ain't, you feel me, that need a little help, and my family's able to help, it's good, it's A1. Huh. Man, what you want me to talk about, man? I mean, it's, you feel me, that's the lingo. Some young guys out here, some people out here, you feel me, that's just how we talk sometimes. But yeah, big and back being bull bombing, brazy, bull bombing, Balekif. Feel me, eating a bowl of Birrio, smoking a big rat. Don't do that, but yeah, it's happening. A couple of the great artists I was listening to from the 90s. It was, you got the Dre's, you got the Snoop's, you got the Pops, or you got the Easy E's and all that, you feel me? I mean, I got a lot of them. I got the Pusha's tattoo right here with the brick wall. I got a lot, I don't even want to talk about it. I got some tattoos that mean some crazy stuff. Hey, what up? This YG 400. Thank you for joining me on my Young Hollywood Backstage Diary. 400 Waze nonprofit organization is going down, goddammit. 400, yeah.